Can you all hear me? Can you all hear me? I hope I'm live. If you all can hear me, kindly just tell me. I still cannot see. Okay. I hope I am now. Okay, cool. Vaibhav, I wanted to call you back, man, but I couldn't get time. Anyways, we'll have a call tomorrow, don't worry. Okay. Acha, pehla question to everyone. How many of you studied today? Dil se bata. How many of you studied today? Literally. Matlab sir, haan sir, aaj maine achha padhai kiya. How many of you studied today very well? Everyone. Like whatever those guys are available out here. Just tell me honestly how many of you actually studied today. Ki sir, aaj bilkul time pass nahi kara. Aaj bilkul tension nahi liya. Slot ke baare mein koi tension nahi tha. We were like at peace. You know, we were studying. तुम्हें क्या 2020 की कसम है मुझे लगता है मैक्सिमम पीपल हैव नॉट स्टडीड वेल एटलीस्ट फॉर टुडे बिकॉज इट्स इज अ लिटिल टफ मैन टू सी द योर बेयरली थ्री ओके चैलेंजर क्लास का एलओडी कितना होता है यार चैलेंजर क्लास का एलओडी अच्छा खासा होता है इट्स लाइक इट्स काइंड ऑफ इट विल स्क्रू यू अप आई मीन If you are an average student, then you will be like really disappointed challenging karne ke baad. But if you are a 99% talent, then you will be really happy because that gives you cat ka flavor. And I have seen last year, humare kuch average bachche the jinhone challenger kiya tha, they really got pumped up and they're like, okay, hum kar sakte hain ye. So, mere khayal se challenger level is kind of a booster in C2C Mentors because that gives you the worst scenario of level of difficulty. I guarantee uske upar cat mein kabhi bhi aapko kuch bhi nahi dikhega. That's a short guarantee because that's how the questions are developed and these are developed by the CAT toppers by doing a lot of brainstorming all together. So, C2C ka challenger is going on a very high level. Pade bachon ko 100% satisfaction. Ayush, I'm doing good. I hope you're doing good too. C2C advanced is CAT level itself. Exactly. C2C advanced is CAT level itself. So, it's a very realistic thing that we have given. Basically, even though every exam aapko sorted hai, CAT and non-CAT also. Advanced level is like exactly CAT level, CAT and CAT for ZAT level. Challenger is going to be way above CAT and ZAT. That is only for someone who is scoring 99% plus and still want to understand and how do you handle this shit on D-Day. I think that's going to be helping those students. Okay, now let's understand. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of calls from students and students are saying that, sir, you know, completely fucked because of all these things, you know, pata nahi kya karna hai. We are not able to maintain that motivation and you know we are not able to really go ahead with our mocks. We are always in this dilemma ki kaise hoga, kya hoga. And I don't know yaar, why this happens, but then mere khayal se what CAT people should do, they should have a month jahan pe us mahine mein these guys should be giving the notification, giving the mock also, like jo bhi sample mock hai aur slots bhi bata do yaar, because this is kind of getting now kind of a slow poison that every month, you know, we will give you something or the other and we will screw you up. So, mere khayal se ye thoda sa unrealistic hai. That's because mere khayal se jo pehla tha new pattern wala tha, uske baad we were sorted ki chalo theek hai, new pattern tha, ho jayega. Then I think we were hoping for CAT ka mock, but then CAT ka mock also ditched us. And then we were still okay with that okay, you know what, do not give us the mock and we can adapt about it, like we want to study. But then we were about to get settled with, you know, CAT and then the here comes this slot 1, 2 and 3. And maine pehle hi kaha tha ki bhai slot 1, 2, 3 pe bahut zyada videos banne wale hain. Maine pehle hi kaha tha aapko bahut sare predictions aayenge, bahut sare assumptions aayenge, expected cheeze bhi aane wali hain. So this is going to be the first mere khayal se problem is that people are still thinking about what sort of you know slot and you know how it's going to impact. I'm going to be very honest with you. Yesterday the slots were out, you've got to know your slot, just give a damn to it, don't even worry about it. Jo slot hai, wo aayega, level of difficulty, jo bhi hona hai, wo hoega, doesn't really matter. Because I think level of difficulty for somebody who's very well prepared is always going to be neutral. So I would feel that, you know, level of difficulty will be slightly up for every slot, but I would love to be wrong at that point in time. Agar nahi hua to bhi chalega. So first of all, do not spend your time, do not waste your time thinking about slot and slot. I think the good thing that one can do, if you are a serious candidate for CAT and if you really want to crack CAT, then mere khayal se the only thing that you can think about is, okay fine, mera ye slot hai, what I can do about it? Rather than thinking about kaise hoga, kya hoga, mere khayal se this is the right time for you all to take action and take actions. These are the qualitative actions. You know, okay, ये मेरा start है. This is what I'm gonna get into and this is what I will leave with. Because अभी आपके पास बहुत सारे options हैं यार. Once you join all the top B schools, nobody's gonna give you any kind of an option. You might be sitting with people outside the classroom, like we had faced this in IIMs. You're sitting outside with your friend, yeah, your batchmate, yeah. You're sitting with him, having a cup of coffee, you are, you know, having fun, you're having good chat. And you feel like, you know, you are like pal, like you're like buddy. But the moment you get into the class, nobody is your friend because everybody is actually running for those CP, which is class participation key marks, right? So everybody's running for that and everybody is going to be your tough competitor. So now you have an option to kind of think about a situation, what can you do and what cannot be done. But once you are thrown in the B school, once you get into the B school, you have no option. The only option is to deal with it and deal with it nicely. You know, deal with it not having kind of an attitude which is kind of a cowardly attitude, but going really strong about it. So yeah, ye pehli cheez hai jo aapko dekhni hai. VRC recorded sessions are available. Main mere videos mein zyada marketing nahi karta hu, mujhe acha nahi lagta hai, because I think content hona chahiye. But phir bhi so many people are asking, so I'm gonna tell you, VRC ki videos are available actually. They are available in the format of pre-recorded videos. There are sessions over there. You can buy the program. There are students, they used to get 2-3 questions correct. Now they are getting down to about 16-17 questions correct. And we have been getting phenomenal feedback about VRC. Won't tell you a lot. You buy it, you'll see it, you know, kya improvement hone wala hai. Okay, that's the first problem. The next problem, which is the major problem, I can say with a lot of people out here, is that my mock score is not improving. तुम ये पकड़ के चलो कि तुम्हारा मॉक स्कोर नहीं इंप्रूव होने वाला. तुम ये मान के चलो तुम्हारा मॉक स्कोर इंप्रूव नहीं होने वाला. मैंने पहले भी कहा था कि नवंबर एक ऐसा महीना है जहां पे जो बेकार चीज होनी है वो होने वाली है. यू गोना एक्सपीरियंस द शिट, यू गोना एक्सपीरियंस द वर्स्ट इन द मंथ ऑफ नवंबर. एक स्टूडेंट से मैं बात कर रहा था. शी इज लाइक, वी जस्ट गॉट अ नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम आवर कॉलेज सेइंग दैट आवर एग्जाम्स आर शेड्यूल्ड फ्रॉम 10th नवंबर से लेके 3rd ऑफ द डिसंबर. I still have a paper on 27th of the November. 28th is what I can get, you know, as a holiday, and 29th is going to be my paper first slot. And she was pretty chilled about it because she knows that, you know, she has to hustle and she has to go through it. ठीक है? Simple सी बात. Another question. Mock का score. पकड़ के चलो mock का score एकदम बेकार आने वाला है. एकदम बेकार. As worse as 20% है. As worse as 20% है. And maybe as good as 19.99. But do not take it too hard. Do not take it too hard and do not feel so helpless and do not feel so disappointed because of the mock scores. Mock scores are just the score. It is just the mock. Every mock is going to be different. Every mock is going to be different. Always remember, when you get a good score in mock, maybe let's say 98, 99, you'll feel good that you're close to cracking CAT. But the point is that the motivation that you get when you do very well in CAT mocks, this much is the motivation. But when you do not do very well in CAT, the kind of deep motivation that we get, it has no depth. It goes on and on. So many khayal se wo thoda sa chhod do. Kitna abhi karna kya hai mock ke liye? Pehli baat, aap ek milestone set kar lo apne liye. Aap ek milestone set kar lo apne liye ki mujhe karna kya hai. Jenny Sanghi, my friend is scoring 125 plus. Good for him, yaar. Good for him. Agar uska score acha hai, very good. You might want to ask him, dude, what exactly you do? You know, how are you able to score 125 plus? Is it a genuine score or is it a tukka, something like that? You can learn from these guys. That's the option that is always open for you. दूसरी बात, आप एक अपना milestone बना दो, ठीक है? चलो ठीक है. For the next 2 days, I will be doing these things. One day is going to be a purely preparatory day kind of thing, जहाँ पे I'll prepare, I'll revise, and I will take the mock as if it's going to be my D day. So I'll be preparing for my mock as if it's going to be a D day. So you have to revise very well. You have to understand your concept very well, and do not get लेट एंड डोंट डू वियर्ड स्टफ कि यार मुझे लगता है मॉडर्न मैथ्स आएगा, मुझे लगता है ये आएगा वो आएगा, आई एम नॉट गुड एट मॉडर्न मैथ्स, मैंने कभी ट्राई नहीं करा है, शुड आई वर्क ऑन इट. मेरे ख्याल से इट इज ओके टू नॉट टेक एनी न्यू टॉपिक राइट नाउ, बिकॉज इवन दो यू आर रनिंग आफ्टर न्यू टॉपिक्स, मेरे ख्याल से वो आपका एक फोकस हटा देगा. बिकॉज अभी क्या हो रहा है ना, अभी का फिलहाल टाइम ऐसा है वेर इन देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन, देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन टूवर्ड्स डिस्ट्रैक्शन. So we always get attracted towards distraction. So you know all these things, just stop doing it. Ek milestone rakhna apna. Ek din mein aap passive mock de sakte ho. I've been getting phenomenal feedbacks from students saying that, ki sir, maine aaj 3 mock cover kara. 3 mocks mein maine ye kara. Ki basically jo mera 2 to 2 hours ka mock tha,
I put down the timer and I just had a look at VRC and I could tell the strategies to myself. कि अगर ये मॉक में डी डे पे करता या फिर एक्चुअली मुझे अगर ये मॉक सॉल्व करना होता मैं पहला क्वेश्चन कौन सा उठाता मैं सेकंड क्वेश्चन किसका कौन सा लेता मैं आरसी कौन सा पकड़ता ऑल दीस थिंग्स पीपल आर डूइंग एंड इट इज हेल्पिंग देम अ लॉट सो यस्टरडे दिस हैपेंड विद मी आई प्रॉब्ली पुट आउट द काइंड ऑफ द व्हाट्सएप का फोटो आल्सो सो देयर इज दिस गाय ही इज स्कोरिंग अराउंड अबाउट 130-135 विद हिज मॉक्स एंड ही मैसेज मी कि सर मैं क्या करूं शुड आई should I kind of you know rank my reading comprehension जो भी RC आते हैं क्या मैं उनको rank करूँ या फिर मैं बिना rank करे करूँ I just dropped him a line कि तेरा score इतना है तेरा ये strategy है this is what you are doing rank it up he ranked it and he was plus 80 marks in today's mock तो ये चीजें बहुत important है आपको कि you need to understand just screw that score it doesn't matter just screw that score does not matter what do you need to understand कि भाई जो मुझे करना था क्या मैंने इस मॉक में किया एंड काइंड ऑफ गेट अवे विद दिस मेथडोलॉजी एंड मेंटालिटी बिकॉज मुझे लगता है कि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट गलती करते हैं मॉक देना है स्कोर लाना है मॉक देना है स्कोर लाना है डोंट डू दैट यू टेक मॉक्स जस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड वेयर ऑल दीज एरियाज और इज देयर अ वे दैट आई कैन फाइंड आउट व्हाट ऑल एरियाज आई विल ऑलवेज एंड ऑलवेज स्क्रू अप यू नीड टू फोकस मोर ऑन द एरियाज दैट यू माइट स्क्रू अप ट्रस्ट मी You write down mocks, every mock, you write down what mistakes that you have done, revise those mistakes, then go for a mock, you are plus 3, plus 5, plus 7 all the time. All the time, that is a guarantee, that's for sure. That's for sure. Okay, who's this guy? Kya ho raha hai? Okay. Fair enough, chalo, isko thoda baad mein dekh lenge. इसको थोड़ा बाद में देखेंगे दैट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम फाइन सो दैट इज नंबर 1 पॉइंट्स के बारे में अगर बात करेंगे सिंपल सी बात है जस्ट क्लियर पॉइंट्स में जितना आता है उतना कर लो बाकी ज्यादा नोट नहीं है अरिथमेटिक एल्जेब्रा ज्योमेट्री सर आई एम गुड एट इट आई कैन डू इट नाइस डू इट मॉडर्न मैथ्स नंबर सिस्टम थोड़ा थोड़ा आई कैन डू इट दैट्स ओके व्हाटएवर यू कैन डू जस्ट डू इट अगर आपको लगता है कि सर मेरी मॉक्स थोड़ी सी वियर्ड है आई ऑलवेज सी माय मॉक्स वन पर्टिकुलर सेगमेंट बीन गिवन ए लॉट ऑफ वेटेज दैट्स ओके दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंड वंस So you really can't help it. The only thing that you need to understand mocks mein, two things. Number one is your time management. How very well or like, you know, how beautifully you utilize your time. That's number one. And number two, what you need to understand is your question selection. That's simple as that. Agar tera score, agar tumhara score 60 ke upar nahi jata hai na, it's a very simple thing. Stop writing those mocks. Sit down with the analysis. Take all the backlog wala mocks, jo bhi aapne purana mock diya hai, start analyzing them. तुम्हारा गलती देखो आई गारंटी यू 3-4 पॉइंट कॉमन आएंगे कि सर ये गलती ऑलवेज होता है मूविंग अहेड लॉट ऑफ पीपल माइट फील दैट कि ओके रो शायद से ये नहीं होगा अभी मुझे लगता नहीं है मेरा मॉक का स्कोर आएगा मुझे लगता है कि आई नो दिस इज अ टाइम दैट यू नो आई कैन गिव अप ऑन कैट बिकॉज आई डोंट नो लाइक आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई वी हैव टू बेंचमार्क मॉक का स्कोर विद कैट का स्कोर शुड नेवर डू दैट आई हैव सीन पीपल स्कोरिंग 40% टाइम 50% टाइम 60% टाइम Or 70% there. More than 70% of their mock. I have also seen people, those who have scored only once or twice, 95% plus. These guys still made it to top 25 B schools, including IIMs. So you never know what is going to be the scenario on D-Day. It might just work for you. But you don't really have to give up on it. As simple as that. Feeling depressed, scoring in single digit. Okay, I can go on and on. But the only thing that I would love to ask you is, have you done the analysis? Tejaswini beta, jo bhi hai. Have you done the analysis? That's the only thing I can help you with. What is passive mock? Passive mock is timer laga ke mock. Aap chalu kar sakte ho, par mock dena nahi hai, likhna nahi hai. Bas mock ke baare mein aapko strategy develop karna hai. Ki ye mock mein kaise de sakta hu. 7 hours analysis done. Bhai, ye bahut zyada ho gaya. Bahut zyada ho gaya. Before one month, I was getting 20-30 marks. Now I'm continuously getting 70-80. Oh, great, yaar, dekho. This is the guy who's got the result right in front of you. ठीक है, mock analysis is the key. Yeah, mock analysis is the key. ठीक है, आगे चलते हैं, थोड़ा सा समझ लेते हैं that you might not be feeling this right now. कि you know I am doing this and you know I am getting this failure and you know the failure is always going to be there और मेरा होगा कि नहीं होगा. I think ये जो questions हैं, they are bothering you a lot. मेरे ख्याल से मैंने कल भी बोला था कि बहुत ऐसी चीजें अभी आएगी आपके सामने where you're going to end up wasting your time. You're going to end up wasting your time. You will be unnecessarily talking about so many things. So I had this guy who joined me 2 days back and he was like, my mentor started saying that this year DLR is going to be tough. So I started working on DLR. Then he said, quants is going to be tough. So I started working on quants. Then he said, VRC is going to be tough. So now I'm confused. If everything is going to be tough, then what exactly I need to focus? I just told him, whatever you can do, at the best of your ability and capacity, just do that. As simple as that. You will get everything. Aisa kabhi nahi hoga yaar ki tumhare 22 ya 24 question mein se tumhara 70% paper is only based on modern maths. These guys are not free. They won't ever do that. So what you can do, just do it. Now, the couple of things that I can tell you is, I know this is going to be a lot of negativity and there are a lot of people who will be talking about, what needs to be done. I think keep it very simple. Keep it very simple. Make your schedule nicely. Morning you have to get up. If you have a slot, start preparing 2 hours. After 2 hours, you're gonna do the analysis. And you have to be a little bit bold enough to take it. Ye mera galti hai. I'm gonna not repeat that. I'm gonna kind of take care of that. These are the good things that I have done very well. And you're gonna check your improvement day by day. But sir, mera score 25 aaya chalega, 20 aaya chalega. Thoda besharam hona abhi zaruri hai. Because jitna you worry about your CAT ka, mock ka score, you are actually going away from CAT. Right? And what will happen at the end of the day? That you might just screw up on CAT. That's okay. There are gazillion exams waiting for you. You've got SNAP, you've got NMAT. Medical say NMAT mein to abhi unhone second and the third attempt. I think unhone wo they are not charging anything for it. They unhone maaf kar diya. They are saying that ek baar paisa bharo and then you're sorted. This is what I saw. This kind of a message was floating somewhere on the WhatsApp. So, mere khayal se ye sab cheeze chhod do. And always remember, just move ahead with your mocks and whatever that you can do. Now, do not get burnt out. You can kind of give yourself one day, kind of called as a cheat day. Jabi, you should not be studying. Nothing. Have fun. And just keep moving with it. Because earlier, jab ek mahina pehle hamare baat hua tha, mere khayal se whatever that students I used to talk, mere khayal se there is an amazing dropout rate now. I don't see a lot of people turning up for CAT. And even if a lot of people turning up for CAT, I think there is always going to be dilemma in those people's mind. Yaar, mera hoga ki nahi hoga. So, mere khayal se these are the questions you should not be looking around and just leave them up to your D-Day. Cheat day lena chahiye, of course lena chahiye yaar. Aisa thodi na ki 7 days aap kaam karoge and because that's how you're going to get exhausted and that's how you're going to give up eventually, right? DLR difficult question nahi ho pa rahe, trying to lot but approach sahi nahi baith raha, difficult question nahi. The point is that why are you picking up those difficult questions? Have you done the analysis with the questions? Yeah, so TK. Yeah, difficult question. How do you define that difficult question? What is difficult for you? Maybe a chota sa set theory can be difficult for you. Or maybe a chota sa calculation can be difficult for you. So you need to understand what is a difficulty level for you. As simple as that. Marks versus expected cutoff, bata dijiye 95% and how much marks? 45% of the paper is what I'm expecting. For 95%. DLR kabhi kabhi blank ho jata hai. Exactly, you get blank in DLR most of the time because you're scared of it. Number one, you have to scan the paper, which I've told earlier. Give yourself 2 to 3 nice minutes. Scan your paper. Check what you can do. 1 or 2 set is something that anybody and everybody can manage. Now, do not do this mistake of attempting 15 questions and getting 7 correct. That will pull your score very much down. Get only 9 questions or 10 questions correct. As simple as that. And you can start from a very small number. 6 questions correct. Next 7 questions correct. Next 8 questions correct. Slowly, steadily, you will be able to improve. And you know what, even those toppers, those who have scored 99.9 in last year, or 98 or 95, even they had days wherein they could score 30, 40, 45, 50, 60% time. But the only thing that kind of, you know, differentiate all these people is that they went on with scoring well because they did good analysis, they did not give up. So this is the way you can look at it. Loser and winners, right? Many can say winners are mostly losers, yeah, because they have also lost something and they went on, like, you know, they moved with that. So winners are losers, but they try one more time. So you don't get a score, doesn't matter, one more time. You might get screwed up, doesn't matter, one more time. You're gonna go on and on, on and on, on and until the time you are done with your CAT. Once your CAT is done, you are sorted. Then there are going to be only 2 ways, either you've made it or you've not made it. Doesn't matter, life is not going to end for you, to be very honest. But the attitude that you carry right from now, I'll tell you, 70 to 75% of the people will lose the battle of CAT just because of the attitude, because they are just not ready to kind of, you know, take one more step ahead. So, mere khayal se, in these last couple of days, ye bahut zyada matter karega. इसको थोड़ा ध्यान रखना, शुड बी सॉर्टेड. अरिथमेटिक में ज्योमेट्री कितना क्वेश्चन होगा अप्रॉक्स, आई कैनॉट प्रेडिक्ट. अगेन ये प्रेडिक्शन में बहुत टाइम पास हुआ है बच्चों का मेरे ख्याल से. लॉट ऑफ प्रेडिक्शंस अराउंड एंड यू नो हू इज सफरिंग अल्टीमेटली इज द बच्चा लोग मेरे ख्याल से. बट यार इन अ वर्स्ट सिनेरियो, इन अ वर्स्ट सिनेरियो अगर मैं 25 क्वेश्चंस भी पकड़ लेता हूं, मेरे ख्याल से 10 to 15% पे, 10 to 15% या फिर 20% शुड बी अरिथमेटिक. काइंड ऑफ आई एम रियली नॉट श्योर दो. And in a worst scenario, 20% will be formulated by your geometry. Because arithmetic weightage has always been around 30% year on year all the time. So in a worst situation, if 50% bhi kam ho jata hai, 15-20% you can expect. Before tomorrow, if we make target, we never achieve it. Nahi hota. Nahi hota. You make a target in your mock, ke main itna jaake karunga. It is not going to happen. It is just not going to happen. So as I told you in earlier video, right? You got to be blank when you start with your mock. You got to be black. कि मुझे नहीं पता मैं कितना अटेम्प्ट करूंगा, मैं लेवल ऑफ डिफिकल्टी देखूंगा, मैं पेपर का सिनेरियो देखूंगा, क्या चीज है. सिंपल सी बात. एंड नेवर एंटीसिपेट एलओडी, नेवर एंटीसिपेट एलओडी कि यार एलओडी यही होगा करके. आपके स्लॉट के 2 वाले जो बच्चे हैं ना, दे आर नॉट वरीड. स्लॉट 1 एंड स्लॉट 3, आई थिंक दीस 2 किड्स आर रियली रियली वरीड. शुड नेवर अंडरस्टैंड एलओडी लेवल. चलो स्लॉट 1 बेकार गया, कोई बात नहीं, चलो ठीक है. इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि स्लॉट 2 बेकार जाएगा. स्लॉट 1 अच्छा गया, इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि स्लॉट 2 तेरा अच्छा जाएगा. Start step by step, step by step. Never attack your mock. The moment you go in attacking mode, it kind of, you know, it's kind of a boomerang. So who should attack your CATCA mocks? Somebody who is in a position to understand that I am pro in this field, maths, quants, DILR, VLC, whatsoever. So if I really pro in verbal ability, and I have done so many verbal ability question, at that point in time, you can say that I am gonna attack it because I am pro in it. But if you are not pro, should go step by step. And to be very honest, even if you're scoring 99++ right now in your mocks, you should always and always go step by step. Because it takes little time for every person out there to find that rhythm in the mock. Tum pehle attack karoge, baad mein boomerang ho jayega, fir tum bolega shit, it's a waste of time. So go step by step. As and when you understand, acha ek question ho gaya, dusra ho gaya, tisra ho gaya, okay, I'm able to get it. The moment you start your mock, your first attempt should be to get a question correct. You get a damn even if you have given 5 minutes. Even in 5 minutes you have not attempted any bloody question, that is okay. On your 7th minute or on your 8th minute, if you attempt one question which you are sure ki mera is 100% accuracy hai, tumhara confidence. Aur baju wala jo 5-7-8 minute mein 4 question kara, usko bilkul pata nahi ki sahi kya hai galat kya hai. You are more confident than that person. So keep these things in mind. These things will help you a lot. So you might take some time if you're an average student or if you're struggling with your score, right? मेरे ख्याल से पहला 5 मिनट अगर एक भी क्वेश्चन नहीं हुआ ना चलेगा, बट उसके बाद जो आपका रिदम बनेगा विद दैट कॉन्फिडेंस एंड पॉजिटिविटी, इट विल हेल्प टू स्केल अप. इट विल हेल्प टू स्केल अप. सिंपल सी बात. ओके, व्हाट डू वी हैव, व्हाट डू वी हैव? 8 टू 9 क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आई एम लुकिंग एट. Let's say I have written round about 20 mocks of DILR. Like hardly ऐसा scenario है जहाँ पे DILR की mock में मुझे पता नहीं कि क्या चीज़ है. 95% of the mocks you have seen arrangement, you have seen calculation, you have seen games and tournaments, you have seen selection, you have seen distribution, you have seen everything that I've been telling you from day one. तो मेरे ख्याल से वो चीज करना बहुत ज़्यादा important बनेगा. So guys, I think try to have a good schedule. Okay, try to have a good schedule. मेरे ख्याल से try to work your way out whatever time that you are left with. It is still possible because the good thing is that a lot of people have already given up on CAT. If you stay in the game for a little more long, you will be able to see that, okay, you know what, I'm able to do it. Even on 28th of November, even if you screw up and get 10% time, on 29th morning, you should be like, you know what, it's a new day, it's a fresh day, I'm gonna go for it and I'll go for a kill because it's for my career. As simple as that. So just keep those things in mind. And that should be fine. I know a lot of people copy me. Subject line to change kar de bhai. Matlab itna bhi kya chori karna ki tum subject line bhi copy paste maroge. तो यार ये चीजें हैं, सो दैट्स ओके, दैट इज फाइन, दैट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. आई kind of let them go, that's not a problem. At least their bachelor lover getting help, they're at least getting some good content, you know. Something like that. How to improve my selection of sets? I'll make a different video on selection of sets. How to manage time pressure? Just simple thing, don't even look at the timer. Don't even look at the timer. And you know what? I don't know, but this is what I believe is that when you attempt a question, when you're not sure about, that timer bothers you a lot. When you attempt a question that you're not sure about, just trial and error, that timer bothers you a lot. But when you attempt a question which you are kind of sure about, which you have done in the past or you have done multiple times, you really do not bother about timer. It's a psychology game, and that is the reason I always say that try to study as much as possible. Try to see as many sets as possible. Try to see as many questions as possible. Try to see different levels of reading comprehension, different levels of paragraph. So do that, guys, for the next whatever 30 days that you have. Stay in the game and you will always and always be successful. You will be really doing very well in your CAT. And do not give up because you did not get into it. I still remember the story I was told in Ahmedabad. The two things I tell you. Number one is that we were told about this WhatsApp ka, the founder ka story. So he was the guy who actually applied for Facebook, and he actually got till the last round of the interview. In the last round of the interview, he did not clear. And then he was like, he went with the Yahoo and he was working there. He kind of, you know, kind of patched up with a couple of more people. Started the journey of WhatsApp with a shared based accommodation. Wherein there was this set of different guys who were working on Evernote. You know, right? iOS special app, Evernote. So Evernote and WhatsApp, all these guys were actually doing the work in the same room. They had bad days. I mean, like they couldn't even afford a blanket at that point in time. But eventually what happened? He created an empire and he sold WhatsApp to Facebook, whopping $19 billion. Wow, frustrated ho jata ki chal kuch nahi hone wala life mein, mere ko Facebook mein na bol diya, what am I gonna do? Then he would have been finished that point in time. That's simple as that. Then he had the story. I remember I was working with one of the investment bank, and we were given the empire stock options, and I won't name it. And the share price was completely screwed, and we had to see for meeting, and we were to ask a question to that guy. Because he completely changed the tables around. I mean, like a month back, the bank wasn't really in a good shape. And after a month back, you know, we could see that, okay, wow, we're doing good now. And market was also responding. So I just asked him, what was the funda that, you know, you could actually turn the table around? He said that a lot of people left. And at that point in time, a lot of leadership roles, like, you know, people who were at the leadership kind of a role, they were leaving the bank. So he said that the only thing that made me successful in this kind of shift is that I stayed with the problem little bit more than the other guys could. So people saw problem, they started leaving. People saw problem, they started putting down the papers. But this guy stayed with the problem till the end, and he got the solution, and he became successful. So that's the only thing that I can tell you at the end of the session. So guys, 30 days is more than enough. You can still do it. Don't give up. Don't fall for bullshit. Do whatever you can do. Best of your abilities and capacity. Har ek bachche ke liye college hai. Maine kaha 80% टेनर वाले के लिए भी कॉलेज है, 90 वाले के लिए भी है, 95 के लिए भी है. मैंने ऐसे भी बच्चे देखे जो 90 लेके IIM गए, जिम गए, गेजुसो में गए, वहां से 20-25 लाख के पैकेज उठा ली, इक्वल टू IIMs, राइट? सो कीप दोस थिंग्स इन माइंड एंड शो ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. आई कीप ऑन मेकिंग दिस वीडियोस. एंड बाय द वे, टुडे वी वर अवार्डेड एज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कैट कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूशन इन पुणे रीजन. So that's something only because of you guys, because you've been, you know, giving a lot of love and kind of support. So keep that up, and I will always give you the quality content. That's for sure. No bakwas, no straightforward quality content. So yeah, keep enjoying. And we're right now 69.5, 500 subscribers more to go, and we will be having a verbal workshop. So we anyway gonna have a workshop this weekend, but this is gonna be with the toppers. And there is one more workshop that I wanna do, which is predominantly based on the level of difficulty. So we're gonna do that. Maybe tomorrow I'll put in the community post and you all are invited. So guys, that's it from my side. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Bye-bye.